guys.
What's going on, guys? The coach already subbed me.
Ladies and gentlemen, brought to you by Jeff. Today we're going to do this little series thing where me and Jeff reacts. It's called Takoa and Jeff Reacts to your guys' multiverses clips. Is it? We're going to rate it too. So 1 out of 10, is it mid?
Mid.
Or is it the shit? I had to make it rhyme.
That did not rhyme, bro.
All right, let's get right into it. We're going to just jump in. We're going to have Twitter names in there so we know which clip is yours, etc. But let's just jump in. You want to just start from the beginning? It'll be smart.
Yeah.
All right, let's start from the beginning. All right, ready? This is the first clip. All right, let's see this. He just cleared him. He didn't even want to play me. It always be a Garnet. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, bro. What you rating that guy? I give it like...
That's a 2 because he jumped off after, so he quit.
I give it a 3. Nah, I give it a 3.5 because, like, he made the guy quit.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I give it a 2. It would have been a 1.
2, 3.5. All right. That's the first clip. Thank you. Mid. I'm sorry. All right, let's see. We got Steezman.
Sorry. Were you expecting a hero? Still.
Let's run it back one more time.
Were you expecting a hero?
This is kind of clean.
Still.
Nah, that was clean, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
We'll rate this shit an 8.
Yeah, I was thinking an 8. I was thinking an 8 too. 7.5 or 8, but I feel like 7.5 is too low. That was clean, and it was a 0 to death. 7.5.
8.
Let's watch the next one. We not gonna end it. We got a ring clip. Photo combo. He flopping. Okay. Ooh, the double Mises. Get some photo combo. I'm gonna clean it. He didn't even kill him, bro.
Bro, that was 5. Combo was clean. Didn't kill
but
him.
But he didn't kill him. That was clean. Damn, like.
Five and a half, six, I say too.
Alright, we gonna run the next one. I have seen this. This is a clip from Ova. Shout out to him. Let's see the Taz. His Taz. He always be cool. Got that size special coming up. The apple?
The apple.
Okay, I like that setup. Not gonna lie. Winner. Is that it? Oh, I know. Alright, let's run it back again. That was clean. I kind of like that. He went up high so he could throw the apple. Near to apple. Okay. I mean, I'm not going to lie, Ova, my boy. Like, I seen better clips from you. This was a good clip, but
keep
I seen
it a
better.
Bug, bro.
But I'm...
Solid 6.
6.5, bro. Like, I seen... I'm not... No, like, you know, that's the boy. That's the homie.
The boy,
but, like, I seen better clips, bro. Like, 0 to that. I'm giving that 6.5. Now... We're gonna see that Tom and Jerry clip.
Tom
Let's see
and Jerry
this.
Clip?
Oh, this is three Zemo. Oh, he hates that. Third Zemo. Alright, safe coming in. No way, he gets hit by the safe. Oh, that was clean. Nah, we gotta rewatch that back. Hold on.
I thought it was a Tom and Jerry clip.
Nah, Esmo popped off this clip. Sayer to up air. Oh my gosh, bro. Like, and you can see it. That was clean. I'm not gonna lie. I'm voting that. I'm giving that an 8.
I'm giving it an 8 too.
That's a solid 8 right there. That was clean. That was clean, Esmo. I like that. What is this?
What the fuck kind of slap was that? I mean, respect.
Yao Mix? Oh, we got
that. I can't say I've ever gotten hit by a slap like that before. So I gotta respect it.
Okay. Oh my god, that was so fucking clean.
That was clean. You took the words right out of my mouth.
What the fuck kind of slap was that?
Alright, let me watch it again because I need to see what he did.
So I gotta respect it.
This shit happened so fast.
Oh my god, that was so fucking clean.
The way he dared, and in that hit stun, he threw the bomb on him.
Yeah, that was fast. I'm not gonna lie.
That was pretty fast. I give that a 7.5.
I give it a 7.
You give it a 7? Give it a 7.5. That was.
I need to see some extended.
I want to see some, like, yeah.
Like something that Jeff MVS would hit, bro.
We on to row 2, guys. Let's see. Let's see. Now he's hitting him with it. Let's finish it though. Gosh, bro. He had him in hit stun for mad long, bro. What the hell? Jeff's first 10 going to gas. That's an 8.5 for me, bro. That was clean. I give it an 8.5. It's like averaging 9, 8.5, though. I don't know. That was... Nah, that was... What is this?
Oh, yeah. Let's get some...
Okay. Damn, how you got 4 Elytras? What the... Yo, my boy, like, what is this inventory? Like, you need to have the pickaxe in the second slot, sword first. Let's see. Oh, we got the homie Chris.
No, first, to be fair.
Let's see. Let's see what he's popping up. Okay. Oh, my. Oh, he missed the dare. You're selling, Chris. Still going?
Okay.
He did miss that dare, though. We gonna run it back, but he missed the dare, bro. If he hit that dare, bro. He was tuned in though, like he's locked in right now. I feel like if you would have hit that deer, my boy,
I would have given that a solid 8 if you would have hit that deer.
I'm gonna give it a
six.
7.
I give it a 7. You give it a 6?
Yeah.
I'm giving it a 7. Alright, we on to the next. What is this quality? This, I guess, this is the clearest thing I get. I'm giving that.
There wasn't really much of a combo. It was just
I'm giving it a 2, bro.
It was just throwing. It's because it's on your character?
Huh?
Because it's on your character?
No.
Okay.
It's because it. We're going to go to the next clip.
Velma clip.
Velma clip. Oh, it's the homie Andy.
Yeah.
Let's see. Get the snipe. Okay. Where's it coming out? Why are you smiling, bro?
You started laughing. Give it a 7.
Giving it a 7?
6.
Giving it a 5, Andy, bro. That's a 5 for me, my boy. Oh, look who it is.
Who's this?
Last one for row 2. Got a fine clip, bro. Damn, like, we even... Okay, let me run it back. You ready? He hates friends, so... He didn't want to see no fan clips, but... I'm gonna give it.
Are you giving it a 6?
Yeah, because you killed a Superman like, mad early.
I'm gonna give it a 5, bro. Row 3, let's see. Oh. Okay, see, this is when I wanna see a Finn clip, this is the Finn clip I wanna see. Like, you know, not no daring to down attack. Like, this is a Finn clip right here.
Oh.
That's a solid 8 from a Finn clip.
Give it a 7.5.
That's an 8. 7.5 and 8 from me.
Shaggy?
Shaggy clip.
You could be literally just like living in Albuquerque.
Oh, threw the sandwich at him. He threw the sandwich at. Let's run that back because I didn't get to really process. But let's run it back.
You could be literally just living in Albuquerque and just walk.
Okay, I mean, pretty quick clip, you know. It's nice to see some Morty clips in here. You know, I respect all my Mortys and stuff. I want to see all the Mortys pop up, but I'm gonna give that like a 4.5.
Give it a 5.
Give it a 5. Yeah. I'm gonna give that a 4.5. This is 2v2s. It was supposed to be ones only. Read the format. Alright, we just gonna react to it just cause. Bro, like, who am I supposed to pay attention?
Shit.
There. Not special. Oh. Minin. I meant Ronin. I don't know what that was. That was nice.
I'm gonna give it a 6 because it's a 2 split.
Yeah, you get minus points. I was going to give you 7.5, but now you're getting a 6.5, my boy. Bro, wow. What is, like, bro, the quality only. All right, it's okay. Let's react.
This is nitpick.
Nitpick.
No way.
Classic fin things.
You're going to rob me like that. That's so bullshit, bro. I lose to so many fucking good fins because of down tilt, bro.
Bro.
So I'm guessing this is Mitpick beating a streamer and he punches his camera.
You're gonna fucking rob me like that. That's so bullshit, bro.
Hey,
bro, I lose to so many fucking good fins because of down tilt, bro. Oh. No way you want it done, right? There's no way you want it done, right?
Oh, that's great!
You play for the MMR here, right? No way you do it. You did not win that mid pick. Get the fuck.
Bro, that's Griff, bro. Alright, cuz it was on Griff.
But then this quality, bro, I can't even see.
A 3.
You gonna give it a 3?
It wasn't really.
I'm giving it a 3.5 then.
It wasn't really a clip, more of a.
It was a
rage.
A highlight type of. Yeah. 3.5. 3. We got midless? No sound?
I thought it was me from my mobile.
You thought that was you. Oh, on swerve. Okay. Let's see this. Oh, this man just be moving mad fat. Yo, where's the sound at? Like, I gotta listen to myself speak. Sayer? Okay, I like the usage of the
speed. 5B and some Sayer, bro.
I give it a
7.
An 8 or a 7.5. One of those I'll give you. Okay. Now run that back. Run that back. Off the wall? That's a 9 for me, bro.
That's a 9.
Like, I want to give it a 10, but I really haven't found that 10 clip yet, you know? That's a 9. That was clean. That was really clean, especially the tip on the upper. Mm-hmm. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we're on the last row of our clip.
Oh, yeah,
is this a YouTube
clip.
Video? Bro, I'm watching this in, like, 10 frames. I'm gonna give that a 1. I see 3 people and gotta read, but we gonna watch it anyways.
Blue point!
Never give up. I
defy. Win it!
That was clean. But I did get Repent to DM me. Repent DM'd me. He wanted me to put some clips in there, so we're gonna look at those. I know those was once clips. All right, we got this clip right here. This is a once clip. That was a 2 clip. Way the ball just. This one I'm gonna give a 6.5. The other one I'm gonna give a 7.
Here's another one.
That 2's one.
Oh.
So what do you give this one?
7.
The 2's one.
The 2's one, I'm going to give it a 6.
So 6 and 7?
Yeah.
All right. Let's see this one. Oh, like
Rick?
Guys.
We gotta watch it after this.
Match point. Blue team.
This is unacceptable.
Okay. That's different. I'm gonna give it a 5.5. You know, you said why? As a Rick main, we gonna see the next clip.
Are you?
Nah, he went all the way out there for that, bro. Like, let's run that back.
Up to the upbeat.
Did you hear his mic, bro? At the end?
Listen to it.
I think he got excited. I'm gonna give that
4.
I'm on the same lane. I'm gonna give it a 4. Second to last clip right here.
Wolf sight.
Wolf sight. I think we all seen this clip. Play your first game. So it as well. And look who it's on. So clean, bro. I think, like,
we'll give it a 9.
I think that's my first 10, bro. Not even because it's not Rick, like, you know.
No, it's because of Rick.
That's
because of Rick.
Bro. Last clip. The last clip. If you want to see more of this, Takoa and Jeff reacts. You know, comment down below, like the video, etc. Stay tuned on Twitter. Follow me and him on Twitter. That's where you're going to find out all this new stuff. New content, new edition, new news, etc. So stay tuned for part 2, etc. Let's get into this last clip. Let's run it back. Let's play it now. Let's see. Oh, the reversal.
Blue point.
Okay. I hope that's not it. Like that. Kill the fence.
Mm-hmm.
It's still going. Nah, he just did 3 upbeats in a row. In the reversal!
Nah,
okay,
I like that. Okay. On that fin too, bro.
8.
I was spamming upbeat, bro. 8?
Mm-hmm. You giving less of an 8? On the fin too? Alright.
8.
Should I go with 7.5 or 8?
It's your rating.
To be honest, nah, I'm gonna give it an 8, bro. He reversaled him twice. And it's on a fin.
That's plus points.
Now we go to...
This kid wants him to watch. Let's watch Jeff's clip, guys. Watch this Jeff clip. Let's see this.
Okay.
Down two. That dare?
Down two.
Oh, nah. You got him in his son for real, for real.
Oh, nah.
Is he gonna... Oh, my... You hit that, Jeff? Oh, nah, bro. Oh. Alright, guys.
You didn't rate it, bro.
Oh, I...
Oops.
10 out of 10, bro.
Anyway. What happened, bro? That was the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you want more of this, let me know, bro, so we could get more of this in here. I'd love to react to your clips with the homie Jeff. You know, me and Jeff, we be cooking. Whoa. Anything you'd like to say before we go, bro?
Follow
him on Twitter. All his shit is in the description below. His YouTube, his Twitter. Have any other social media? His Twitch. Gotta include everything. His Twitch. Follow us on Twitch. Be active on Twitch. I don't know about me. I haven't been that active. But this guy, he's been grinding. But yeah, that's... I had enough, bro.